Chuck the violin guitar, folks. Turn it up over there.